The Kia Seltos HD Diesel and the Diesel AMT. Let's check out the variance difference and also why this is one of the best mid-range SUV in the segment. The Kia Seltos diesel is gaining popularity mainly because of its features and also its muscular styling. So let's start off with the engine. The engine is a 1.5 liter diesel engine which delivers around 113 bhp at 4000 rpm. The torque is also healthy, which is around 250 Nm, which is peaking at 2750 rpm. This is a two-wheel drive vehicle and it comes with all the bells and whistles. The feature which is in front of us, the blue variant, is the two-wheel drive manual variant, and we also have the base automatic, which is the AMT version. The SUV stunts would certainly come across with the dimensions. The length is 4315 mm, the height is 1645 mm, and the wheelbase is 2610 mm. The ground clearance is also higher at 190 mm. It gets a boot space which is also segment leader, which is 433 liters. The transmission is an AMT unit, the one which is in front of us, and we also have the manual transmission which is 5-speed. The wheels are tubeless and it gets alloy wheels for the higher variant. However, for this, these are rimmed wheels, and the tire size is 205 by 65 R16s for both front and back. On the safety and convenience side, it gets all the required features, and also the infotainment system is Apple and Android compatible. With an ex-showroom price which starts around 9.96 lakhs for the base manual diesel variant, and for the AMT which goes upwards around 14 lakhs, this one would be a perfect alternative from the Creta and also from the Tata Harrier. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do so, please like and subscribe to my channel. This is Kevin signing off. Bye bye.